All right, let's not fuck up this time.
Oh, this is where you died?
Yeah. This is where you died, yeah. You had to be curious that time, didn't you?
I forgot.
Curious about what?
This, like, in context, this seems like one of those fights that, like...
You Johnny shouldn't lose, or is there no downside to losing.
Yeah. Like, he's never killed me before. And also, it's kind of a bullshit waste to have to fucking use healing items on a mini-boss that's a character that's gonna be in my party after this fight is over.
Yep.
Spoilers!
Yeah.
Not Dragoon.
Nope. And mind you, I'm not going to be using him very often when he does enter my party anyway.
Isn't in the beginning, actually the weakest player character?
Seriously?
Yeah, at the beginning of the game, he is garbage. Later on, he gets like really, really fancy overdrives that makes him one of the best characters, but like, fuck that. I don't like you, Mario.
That's enough.
You guys couldn't have done this sooner?
I know, right? I mean, he almost killed me like twice. Fuck's sake.
He actually killed me once. Yeah, the whole PS2 era, like, modeling thing where they actually, like, spin around in order to turn around.
It's another Eunice Guardian.
Sometimes we don't understand him either. Kamari doesn't talk much anyway.
I was actually going to question that.
But he has protected me since I was a child.
Maybe I should turn this off, too.
That probably would have helped.
Yeah, give us some of that background noise.
Like you shouldn't see the audio. It went down.
Yeah, because it's right next to it.
That's like half of the... That's like the buzzing that's in our Sonic 06 playthroughs because the fan was going, and we didn't even notice.
Well, it's a good thing I noticed now. Otherwise, we would have that same buzzing again.
At the very least, it's no longer summer.
And yet, it's still hot somehow.
Yeah, it was only hot today.
Hey, look. It's a biggin.
It's a zoo, isn't it?
Yes.
Why don't we let our summoner show us what she's made of?
Yeah.
That's why I love this game. You have access to your entire party at all times.
Your first real battle. Let's see some style.
Show us what your training has taught you. Okay.
Also, fucking summons aren't like fucking piece of shit assholes that just come in and then leave and...
Get it, you hate eight. At the very least, in eight, they act like meat shields.
So do these. But even better. Because you can control them.
Wait, you prefer 12s? Do you think 12s are good?
What the fuck are they called in 12? Well, I didn't use the summons in 12 that often. They were like basically the same thing as quickenings to me, so I just used quickenings instead.
Riveting.
It's like a Pokemon battle.
Tackle. First, they tap each other,
then
they stare each other in the eyes, then they tap each other again.
Metapod, use Harden.
Wait, I just realized it had black magic.
I think it has, like, one spell. I think it has fire or some shit.
Like, boom.
Oh, it has all four elements, I guess. Yeah, I know, RPGs are hard to watch.
At the start.
I'm sorry.
It's not your fault, I believe you kept coming.
Oh my god.
I blame A1 Pictures.
Wait, what is A1 Pictures?
they basically adapt, like, mangas in the anime.
So they're
responsible for Sora Online.
Really?
Yes.
I think they might have violated a few conventions. The Geneva Convention.
You know, when I first heard you say A1, A1. Yeah,
God
I thought
damn it. God damn it.
I was just gonna take a stab there.
It's like, what?
Thankfully, I've heard of that, so I wouldn't make that dumb statement.
Alright, he's blind. He can't hit me. Except this controller is, I don't know.
Now you could just click triangle and thus gain another overdrive by them missing so much.
But, we're not gonna fucking sit here and watch that happen for, like, forever.
Don't worry, I'll do it off screen.
Wait, and yeah, basically, yeah, I've inflicted him with the darkness, therefore all of his physical attacks suck.
They have like a 99% chance to miss. Also, I just realized that you were able to hit this bird with a sword. Thought you
jump attack.
I'm an athlete! Apparently athletes can hit birds with swords.
Might need a little bit of confirmation for that.
Why is Yuna so fast? Okay, I didn't want to I didn't want to summon the Aeon to save time. It's not working. There we go.
That's why. Pretty sure it's just felt the front of it.
I just noticed she had a jiggle.
Nomura. Yeah, I know, right? I think it's like one of the earliest forms of boob jiggle. Fig.
Wait, was it even in the original?
What?
It was even in the original?
The original what?
Version of this game.
Yes. Yes.
But thankfully here it's modest.
It was always modest.
I would think it looked weirder if it was outrageous back then.
I guess this is the major thing with Final Fantasy X as you go through the game. It's all about, like, formation, and the enemies you fight, and having the right party members to deal with whatever you need to.
You killed that bird with a fucking ball.
Balls in his mouth.
Just look at it. So many belts.
Oh.
Right! Belts!
Wow.
Oh man, it's like I did this before or something.
Are you seeing it before? I've never seen anything like this before. Oh.
Need a good jolt. Oh yeah, they say things. They say things in 8? No! I'm kidding.
Well, I'm not kidding. I'd rather prefer not hearing anything or else risk having another Sonic Boom.
Or Sonic Heroes.
Wait, I'm sorry, what?
Look at all those Eggman's robots!
They do talk a lot, but, like, still Boom's worse.
Yeah, at least in Heroes, they have lines. In Boom, they're just like, Booyah! Ha-ha!
Ring!
Oh, yeah! Ring! Yeah. Like,
I think I need a jump in order to jump.
It's like this track was made for me or something.
Oh, yeah. I love going fast.
All right, guys. That's enough.
No, there isn't. You... Wait. No, you just got here. God damn it. We gotta make you watch that video. Ooh.
What?
Oh. That completionist. He wasn't there for that.
Oh, right.
So, yeah, the completionist finished Sonic Boom, and he did not have fun.
He also couldn't complete it.
He also can't complete it!
What do you mean he can't complete it?
He couldn't complete it!
He's stuck at 99%.
The game bugs out. It can't give you the 1% to 100%.
Is this pre-patch or post-patch?
Post-patch. What?
As in, they patched the Knuckles jump glitch, but they didn't patch the fact that you can't get 100% in the game because a bug keeps you from getting the last star.
Goodbye.
In extreme mode, at that. This is a star to finish a level in extreme mode.
And he already collected everything.
Yeah, he has everything else. Literally everything else.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is why it's worse than 06. Like, we played through 06. I never, ever in my life want to touch Sonic Boom. Ever. I don't even want to. And you couldn't convince me.
Well, at least I Case, what about the newer Defender?
Since you're only... Well, I'm going to say it. Since you're only talking about the Wii U version, I will agree with you there.
Okay, maybe Fire and Ice. Like, the DS ones, I'll be able to tolerate at least. But, hell no, I'm not playing...
Rise.
Yeah, Rise of Lyric. Look at that belt skirt.
Oh, he's gonna die.
She knows.
She doesn't care. That's why she's wearing it.
When did Kamari get on the boat?
Oh, he's always with us. Like, he's not in the party yet, but he's there. I kind of don't understand why they made it that way.
Wait, did he just fall?
No, he stole some dude's camera and he took it back, I guess. Or binoculars. Where do they have cameras?
Word is, that summoner's got noble blood.
Oh, right, she's royal and all that shit. Technically a princess and all that jazz. Don't say.
Lord Braska's daughter?
Braska? I see that name come up in a lot of walkthroughs. Is he important?
No. As of right now, no.
And as of later, no.
As of later on, no. He was important before any of this happened.
Okay. Something about his final Aeon.
Yeah, Braska, you know what? I might as well just lay down. This game is like fucking almost 2 decades old. Braska was the last person to defeat Sin, and Tyus's father, or Marth's father, I'm gonna stick with Tyus. Tyus's father was one of Braska's guardians, and spoilers. At the end of the game, you gotta sacrifice one of your own party members to summon the final Aeon, and then you gotta kill it.
Oh no.
And Jekt was the one to volunteer last time, which is why he's still the final Aeon today. I.e. Sin. There! You don't have no reason to watch the rest of this playthrough anymore. Except for all that.
Sacrifice little Moogle doll.
Maybe. It is alive.
Yeah.
I wonder if they ever thought of that. Oh, no, it has to be,
Sapient.
Wait, what was it? I guess the Moogle doll doesn't qualify as a guardian somehow.
But it does literally most of the fighting.
I don't know, who knows.
It's literally a guard for, what's-her-face.
I was gonna say, yeah, it's a guardian of a guardian.
And no, this is not the laugh.
Damn it, I was about to bring it up!
No.
Because this sounds cheesy as shit.
Well, that's like early PS2 dialogue for you.
Yeah.
I don't know what the hell to tell you about that one.
Wow, what a mansion. From Zanarkin,
right? You hear that from Waka? Mm-hmm. Huh. Waka doesn't believe me at all.
Boy, this boat is moving really, really fast. But I
believe you. Yes, the wind.
It's moving so fast that the ocean isn't moving at all. There is a
great stadium. We have somehow equated to the natural rotation. Great baseball tournaments
are held there. Oh my god. And the stands are always. Which is actually pretty fucking fast in our standards. A man named Jack told me.
He was my father's guardian. Why did zoom in?
Because that was an important detail, and the game needed your attention, so they zoomed in on Yuna's creepy-ass HD eyes. Alright, one thing that I like and simultaneously hate about the HD remake is that they gave them, like, real eyeballs. Like, in the original, they had, like, painted-on eyes, kind of. Like, Kingdom Hearts default face type of... painted all.
Yeah, textured face.
Yeah, it wasn't nearly as bad as Kingdom Hearts. Like, you could tell that there were actual eyes in their heads. Now it's like, it's almost as if they took real fucking eyes and put them in their models. So now they move all realistically and it's creepy because everything else looks, like, not realistic.
Gotta have that realism in, though. Everyone loves it. I'm sorry.
Like, Yuna looks like she got her eyes from a fucking reptile.
She didn't turn invisible. This is a really modest breeze that they're getting hit with.
It's how fast they're going, man.
Yeah, they are running the wind.
It's true. I first met Jekt 10 years and 3 months ago. I remember that was the day my father left.
At least it's consistent. You can see the wind blowing all in the same direction. With the exception of the sail, you know.
Yeah. That's probably the reason, because it looks like her accessories are just going crazy there.
You're here? Are you not?
I wonder if that's like a thing that just can't be fixed, because Street Fighter V does that a lot.
Oh.
And that game is like fresh. This year fresh.
And that's not really something to, like, you know, put an issue on.
I'm just saying, just graphically. It doesn't impede the game at all. It's just distracting as hell.
I mean, it's only, like, in the county.
HD, by the way. Oh, hell no. You didn't watch Story Mode, man. It's everywhere. Oh, my fucking God. They have a helicopter scene, which I'm pretty sure they specifically used because they just couldn't... They couldn't keep control of Ibuki's hair. It was just, like... fucking everywhere. So it's like, let's just put him in a helicopter. That's the only way it's gonna make sense.
Well, one thing about Boogie I remember is her her purse.
Yeah, her purse in the beginning, that too.
I think I had to drop the HD just to go back to it.
That's still a little unsettling.
Another whale!
No, not the whales!
Wait,
what do you think you're doing? Stick a harpoon in him and we'll all get dragged under.
See, it's like the Darren. See, this game could be good.
Forgive us, Lady Summoner.
Oh. Okay, the icing showed up real bad there.
I'm gonna have to get a copy of the original so you can just tell the difference. It'll hurt. It'll hurt you.
I'm good. I can just go watch it.
Let me have another excuse to buy this game again.
No, you need you to waste money on more bad Sonic games.
No!
Buy Sonic 06 a third time for me. Yeah.
I'd rather buy Black Knight. If we're going by bad Sonic games. Yeah. Boss fight, kinda.
What did you just call it, mini boss?
More like Legion of Little Asshole fight, which I'm not using Yuna for because that's too much work. Oh no! He's moved over there.
I don't remember the ones at the beginning being purple.
Yeah, it's hard to tell. It was nighttime. See, that's why Amy confused Silver for Sonic.
How many of these things are there?
The fin! Attack the fin!
I have a sword. Okay.
That looks more like a tongue from a clam.
Now, if I remember correctly, I don't think I get experience for each one of these things, for killing each one of these things.
Is there anything like the ones in the beginning? No.
Well, before then, you didn't have, like, experience, period. So... yeah, I'm not banking on that. I'm just gonna hit him with thunder. I actually might use my Aeon for this case.
That's a temp.
Action. What the fuck am I doing white magic for? Go, Olsen! So yeah, I'm setting them to short animations as long as that I don't get a new Aeon. Once I get a new one, I'll
show it off the first time and then
Yeah. Because we're not going to sit through all that every single time. Sonic Boom! I wonder who voice Guile that thing. Is he still alive?
I don't know.
If I use my overdrive.
He's the same guy that's pretty much the every announcer on the fucking game.
You win!
Oh.
Yeah, give it a tattoo!
Maybe you should have gotten that other overdrive for it.
I don't have the other overdrive. I won't be able to get that overdrive until I come back to Besaid and defeat the fucking secret boss. Oh, for the Aeons? No, it doesn't work for the Aeons.
Wait, what?
Yeah, they have like set ones where they, where literally anything will charge their gauge.
Oh, weird.
Before
you could have done that aura thing with this, right?
Nah, not yet. You don't get the option to, like, upgrade or customize your Aeons until later. Did.
Does this count as losing two party members?
No. No, it does not. Once the Aeon dies, I just can't use it anymore for the rest of the battle. But that's it. My other party members just come back.
Oh.
So nothing of importance was lost.
Can you use another Aeon?
No, I only have the one.
No, I mean when you get one.
Well, yeah. I can use as many as I have, as long as they're alive. But I only have the one.
Okay, we attack the Finn.
The Sin Finn.
Why are we on a guitar?
How do you get a boat to just stop completely?
Anchor?
No, I mean like no motion. Like absolutely none. Not even swaying.
No clue.
Well, with an anchor.
Oh no! We lost the gun. Oh wait, I was on that gun. Shit. We lost me.
Wait, what?
Yep. I fell off the boat. And I'm getting fucked up. Actually, now that I think about it, since Sin is Jack, like, why the hell would he attack his son when his entire goal was to have his son kill him?
Gotta make him angry to make sure he won't quit out halfway.
But if he dies, that entire plot is kind of foiled. Do you just send Arn back in time another 1,000 years to just send another one? Oh yeah, ordinary dolphins, by the way.
Regular dolphins.
A jelly float.
Now, real kind of boss fight, yeah.
With only two characters.
Yeah.
So disappointed with that.
Yeah, a little. Not only that, I kind of used my overdrive in the last fight, so... Yeah, kind of disappoint.
It has no eyes, how can you blind it?
Like that.
Alright, magic.
Yes. A game like this is pretty much an explanation for everything.
Damn it, everybody getting arrested and shit.
You know, we could have not talked about it, and thus you have something you could have just cut out.
Wait. No. Whoever's getting arrested right now, their crimes will be put on the internet forever for everyone to know. They'll
be
ashamed.
Is it already going to be on it?
Because of the crime.
Oh no.
Come on, miss! Damn it!
Got you with the 3D modeling script.
Not a physical attack, I guess.
Actually, it ended in blindness.
fix that.
Okay.
Damn it, I missed its joke. Oh well, I'll have more opportunities for it later. Fresh heal.
It's like this boss fight is the weirdest version of Marco Polo ever.
Marco! Please die faster.
So that tells me those little torpedoes are infinitely spawning, eh?
Probably. Most likely. Pretty sure I don't get experience for killing those either.
Oh, that's stupid.
Oh, he's not blind anymore. That's not good.
Seems Blender gets rid of Dom blindness. Or at least it ends just enough for when it does it.
That's not good. Ha! Missed anyway. Fuck you. Damn it.
Might as well. It's a damage rusher at this point.
Can you kill me faster than I kill you?
If that keeps hitting, maybe.
Ow. Oh, definitely these assholes are going to interfere. Live, Waka! Live!
Ha!
158. Good effort.
Focus Sash.
Man, where's the W potions when you need them?
W potions?
X potions to you, sir, in this game.
Oh wait, yeah, you can't use that.
Okay, he's not gonna survive another blender. I need like more than 115. Jesus Christ, please die faster. Yeah, fishing blow? Yep, there we go.
Oh,
okay, so there is always a special animation.
I wouldn't say always.
Huh.
You better get out of here.
Just kind of imploded.
What were you doing getting that experience for?
Oh, right. This.
So we're in Pacific Log Town.
More like Station Square.
Oh. Nice. Both of you.
Damn. Confirmed, it's like that scene in dead. Godzilla.
Was it? Was a confirmed one baby dead?
I refuse to believe that not one person had a surfboard ready.
Yeah, that would be bullshit.
You know, for a bunch of huts, they're surviving pretty well.
Oh, they haven't got hit yet. They haven't really got hit yet. I will take your hometown and play with it! Look, Ma, I'm an angel. I have a house halo.
Considering what's going on, that's a pretty bad taste joke.
Yeah, they did.
Damn.
When Sin attacks Anarkin that day, I woke up in Spira. I kept hoping it would work in reverse, too.
I will defeat Sin. I must defeat Sin.
I was just fooling myself. Maybe it was that day on the sea, under the burning sun.
No, no, it's under the sea.
I started to give up hope. I was in a foreign world. I wasn't going home. This was my new reality, and I was stuck in it for good.
So yeah, that's kind of unique, right? Inciting isn't just happening outside of your hometown, but someone else's hometown, or home ruins, I guess.
It's not unique anymore. We can't ever say unique ever again.
I mean, unique when this game came out. God damn
it.
I
don't even think then.
Eh.
Maybe by video game standards.
Greetings. I am the summoner Yuna. I have come from the temple in Bisaid.
What's wrong with her voice?
The Lady Summoner.
Why does she sound nothing like Yuna?
If there is no other summoner here, please allow me to perform the sending.
Thanks, BT.
Maybe I'm too used to Dissidia voice. Oh.
No, it's the same voice.
It's the same voice, but, you know, years go by, they get older.
It's just the acting, isn't it?
Probably.
Sound quality could also be a difference.
That too.
Mm-hmm.
We'll go see what we can do to help in town.
Huh? How about rebuild my house?
We're not playing the Angry Birds.
That's destroying houses.
Yeah.
That's the opposite.
Actually, the whole thing was the main character wanted his house fixed.
Why is there plot in Angry Birds? Why are we talking about Angry Birds?
Because I've seen the movie.
I'm so sorry.
You should be surprised by now.
I didn't really hate it.
They got him.
Yeah.
We've lost Joe.
Yeah.
I still don't play the games.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Pretty much the rest of your family is consumed by Angry Birds.
Oh, my God.
I'm sure hitting this part of the harbor with a mallet is definitely going to help. But, you know, you do you.
Leave him alone. They didn't program anything else for him.
I did leave him alone.
But you know, the mallets fix just about anything, though.
This is my favorite scene, actually.
How about we end it here?
I guess. Sending? Are we going somewhere?
You truly are clueless. Are you sure it's just your memory that's the problem?
Why can't you just answer the question? Why do women do this?
I don't know, man.
The dead need guidance. Filled with grief over their own death, they refuse to face their fate. They yearn to live on and resent those still alive.
When you get killed by sin, fuck you.
They envy the living. And in time, that envy turns to anger, even hate.
And then suffering.
Should these souls remain in Spira, they become fiends that prey on the living.
Of course, evil spirits.
Sad.
Wait, he had original eyes just there. What the fuck?
Takes them to the far plane. Where they may rest in peace.
Wait, what?
They forgot to HD his face for this cutscene, I guess.
Well, now you can add some funny, like, surprise gif from when you have to edit it.
If Windows Movie Maker would allow me, which it won't. I really need new software.
You know, you could just add, like, an annotation.
This scene is pretty. It's my big favorite.
Oh, okay, she's standing on offerings.
No, she's standing on water.
Holy shit.
What That was beautiful.
No kidding.
It must be tough being a summoner.
Being a princess sure isn't easy.
She knew from the beginning what it meant. All we can do is protect her along the way until the end.
Until the end? What's the end?
The credits.
Until she defeats Sin.
You know, they treat him like he's fucking dumb, like, well, duh.
At the very least, that one would have been obvious.
I hope I did okay.
Thing is, they're, like, obviously keeping a very big, dark secret from him.
They've reached the far plane by now, but...
And since we, the players, know this already, like,
wait,
treating him...
the characters in the game don't know the dark secret.
No, no, he doesn't know. He's the only one that doesn't know. Everyone else does.
Killed by Sin. No more sendings.
But it's like, now that we the players know that, well, because, you know, I beat the game already.
Wait, like, the last Anne thing gets the dark secret?
Yeah. And, of course, he's not going to know that because, well, he doesn't know a lot of things. And treating him like a dumbass in this situation only makes him look, makes her look even more like a bitch. I'm just saying, it's just kind of mean.
It is.
Okay, I guess we can end off here. Join us next time when,
more stuff happens.
Yeah.
Yeah, when stuff actually happens. Other than, you know, an entire village being obliterated.
And not being told to stay a very close distance from a summoner.
To leave that shit.